Okay, we're going to go ahead and get started. I think if you check your watches, it's 7 o'clock. I tried never to start late. Last time we got started a little bit late. But it should be right about that time. And if you don't know who I am John Edwards. I'm the music teacher here. And this is my third glorious year at this school. I truly love it here. And I'm thankful I'm here. And these youngsters up here are part of that reason. And we're going to sing for you tonight our Christmas program. We've been working very hard on it. Just as I told the group last night at our second grade concert, I've got more solos last night and tonight than I've ever had in any programs. And I'm very excited about that because these kids can sing so well and they try so hard and they really have a love for music. And I'm very excited because I can't wait to see what they do. As they grow older and work on those voices and continue what they're starting now. So I'm very excited about that. We are, I'm going to start off tonight a little bit different than I normally do. I'm going to start off with a couple of solos before we sing the group. And then we will, and then we'll start in with some group songs. One other thing that I'm doing a little different in this program than I've done in the past is most of the time, I said that bottle box there, turn it down just a hair, just a little bit. No, that's a little too much, just up, just a little bit. Now, most of the time, when I do a program like this, I separate it into like winter songs, and then I separate it into Christian Christmas music, and then I separate it into secular Christmas music. Well, this year, for a couple of reasons, I kind of dispersed it throughout the entire program. So you're going to hear some winter songs and some secular songs and some Christian songs throughout the whole thing. And they're just kind of dispersed all the way through it. And as I said last night, and I mean this wholeheartedly, I'm very grateful and thankful that we live in a county that I can even use the word Christian in this school, and that we can actually sing songs about Christ, which is still amazing to me that it's Christmas, and some places aren't even allowed to sing a song about Christ, and it amazes me. And I'm thankful that we have a county that we can actually do that, and I pray that this group, at least this group up here on stage, and you all as well, that we can stick with that, because you know somebody's going to start complaining about it sometime, and we need to stick diligently with it because I love the Lord, and this is just one way that we can spread the gospel a little bit. And that doesn't mean I don't respect other beliefs or other religions. I do, but respecting other religions doesn't mean that I have to do away with mine, and I don't believe in doing that, and I don't want to get on any politics, but I just want to say that I love the Lord and thankful that we have this opportunity to share that good news tonight. And Christmas, there is a reason for the season, and it is Christ. And we're going to share that with you, but we're also going to share some fun songs with you tonight, too. We're going to start off with my favorite of all time, my favorite Christmas hymn, which is O Holy Night. And Caitlin, if you'll come on out. And Caitlin is going to do this as a solo for us. Caitlin Kipple will be singing O Holy Night.
Thank you.
young lady who's going to sing for us is, she's going to sing for us Silent Night. Cassie, come on out. This is Cassie Horn, and she's really come alive this year. She has sung a couple of songs for me the last couple of years, but she hasn't gotten a solo before, and this year she just came alive. So she's doing really good, and she's going to sing for us Silent Night.
Thank you.
our next performer. Come on out, Alicia. Today, we did perform this for the fourth grade, and she was getting ready to come out, and I went up and I talked to a girl up in the choir, and then I came back and introduced her with the other little girls. So it was, I guess the other little girl was thinking she was going to come down, but Alicia's going to sing for us now, and this is the first time Alicia sang a solo for us as well, and she's going to be singing Oh Christmas Tree. we have another solo, Paige, and Paige is going to be singing probably this. I know it's my favorite song that has come out in the last, I guess it came out about 15 years ago, 20 years ago maybe. And it's entitled Mary Did You Know. If you haven't heard the song before, it's got beautiful words to it. It truly puts the birth of Christ into a phenomenal perspective of who that little baby was. So listen to it, and I know you'll enjoy it because Paige is a phenomenal singer. So, Mary, did you know?